right now, 60,000 grocery vouchers and 18 million shekels of credit are being distributed to more than 10,000 families by the Kimcha de Pischa of Kupata Ir. But due to the severe shortage of donations, many more families are anxiously waiting to know if they will have enough for Seder. Will they be zoche to celebrate Pesach with Simcha? Today and tomorrow, a special effort is needed to help Kimcha de Pischa for these families in distress. Those who donate 250 shekels to Kimcha de Pischa Kupat Ha'ir will be zoche to observe Pesach fully and easily in Ruchnius and Gashmius.